10-10-4. 12-11, you can start over intoxicated subject 8129, but Dundalk Avenue, Party Point, Peace Road. Group majors walk around drinking beer.
12-12 for the call that 11 is going to. Just have him make sure he's aware that that's going to be related to that large party over there at 8111.
Baltimore County Observer. It's a big party down here at Watersedge. Cops just rolled by. Must have been about 7 cop cars. Getting my exercise today. Got 12:46. Twelve twenty-eight. 12:25. 72:25.
12:98.
12:27. 12:14. the windows up. He kept wanting to focus on the window. So we got one cop there. I don't really see where everybody, they must have went back.
Officers up there right now, outside of us.
Say that to a photographer.
Thank you.
So I'm really wondering what exactly they threatened to charge them with. Because noise ordinance wouldn't be until 12 o'clock. Because they're not breaking a law.
That's a fire. Underage drinking? Underage drinking, smoking pot.
Every one of them are underage, they're all high schoolers.
They're going back to school.
It's well, that they would have to charge each one individually on. And you think...
You can smell it. You don't have to drink it.
Well, marijuana's not illegal anymore. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you know that. Underage drinking is illegal, but marijuana use is not. And what is that illegal? I know lots of places that have cover charges. I don't think there's a difference. It'd be a private establishment either way. Baltimore County Observer on YouTube.
Okay,
got a YouTube channel.
Oh, okay, so usually.
I go around whenever there's any kind of excitement in town and check it out. Just document it.
Yeah. What's it called?
Baltimore County Observer.
I
Surprised the helicopter wasn't out. Forgot my cigarettes.
I'll lock everybody up here. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna start fighting with, they're fighting with everybody in the block, screaming at all the homeowners. It's ridiculous.
Oh, she's trying to deliver her
go-pump. Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there he is. Yeah. Okay, I'm
Why don't they just call the ambulance for him? Not a cop.
Mm-hmm. Believe me, man, I had a party like this when I was your fucking age. It was 20 years ago. Don't disrespect me for shit. That's all.
Awesome. You all live here?
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Does it matter?
You know what? I give them $15 in a matter of 15 minutes.
Yeah, but I wonder what they would have charged them for. They're not doing. No. Noise ordinance doesn't start until 12.
Now?
Yep.
Outstanding.
Can I get your name and badge number?
Yeah, Officer Mosley, 5644.
Thank you, sir. I didn't see.
What's that?
I didn't see. I was down there at the time. I heard, though.
I never saw a baseball bat. I don't know what they were talking about. What's your YouTube channel so I can watch it?
You'll see it.
Where?
Just keep your eye out for it. You'll see it.
I don't really get on YouTube that much.
Not yet.
What's that? Yeah, down that end. If you want to go talk to him.
I'm sorry.
Stuff takes some time. Yeah, he just told me to call fire department. That was his answer. So.
Yeah.
Because all these people have been calling the president of the association, and they've all been barking at me.
Right.
And actually, I call.
Yeah,
who I need to call.
We just got in, bud.
That's what he said. So. He said, I just got in midnight.
Yeah, we just got in at 10, so.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
You might want to go down the side streets now, bud, if you want to get any more. Nothing exciting is going to happen here now, pal.
No, I'll be here as long as you guys are.
Do you have a problem with how many police cars are here?
Why? Because I'm counting them?
No, I'm just curious.
What?
Having a conversation with you, that's all.
Did it make you seem like I had a problem with anything?
Just asking.
Just documenting, man.
Yeah, that's all.
Just documenting what's going on.
Gotcha.
Just observing.
Nothing wrong with that. Accountability is a good thing for everyone, isn't it? That's why we got these bad boys. So.
Yeah, but those get redacted. They get lost. They get.
Yeah, I mean, perhaps. That's a little beyond our control, though.
Not always. This will never go missing.
What's that?
So this will never go missing.
Nothing even to get here, but enjoy whatever you think you're trying to accomplish.
Does it make you nervous?
No, not at all. I'm on camera all the time.
Okay.
I've had this thing for years, so I'm always on camera. So. I just hope I look good on video, that's all.
Yeah. You want to walk down this way? We got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Excuse me. We're trying to leave. Can one of these cops move their cars?
They ain't gonna move them. Seven.
Was he trying to trigger you?
Did it work?
Nope. What was a cucumber?
This is the lead car.
I didn't do anything to you, bro.
Yep. I'm walking
in. I will.
Get out of the street.
got my IP and a holder.
Good. Good.
Go walking down here again. so you should have your scanner going. We'll say this, county cops know to close their computers. Get this car number. Car 1214. What do you know? Oh, you can't see shit. Alright, looks like that's all the excitement around here. Guess we can start walking back.
Yeah, pretty much wound down now. Not bad for the first Saturday night call.
Strobes are making my camera go crazy. Alright folks, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below. Yeah, I'm new to this, but I'm out here trying to put in the time and we'll see you soon.